So yeah, I ordered lights and ring light and all that, just so I could improve the lighting of my vlogging, and I wanted to bring up story time.
And I got what I paid for. Hella Kush, that shit in my Gucci TVTs. I learned how to hustle way before my ABCs. Gang, 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 get with me. Bang, 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 that's the weed. Bang, nigga, no, you can't hang. Jeez.
I am the lion, the king of the jungle. They call me Mufasa, Hakuna Matata. Boy, I'm back. I'm back. I've been missing for a minute. I know. But yeah. So like let me just break it down. Why I went missing for a minute. So when I started YouTube, it was when I finally got a good quality phone. And that was my iPhone 8. So I vlogged with my iPhone 8, it's really nice. I got used to the whole vlogging thing, YouTube thing. Really liked it. So I tried, I wanted to step up my vlogging game, I wanted to get like lights, the ring lights and stuff. So I started ordering the stuff, you dig? So yeah, I ordered lights and ring lights and all that, just so I could, improve the lighting of my vlogging, and I wanted to bring up story time. Usually when I vlog during the day, the light is good, but when I need to vlog at night in the comfort of my room, so I needed those lights. But I got scammed and I lost $4,500. Yeah, so they took me a step back, and then I could have still continued vlogging. My birthday is coming up in November 22nd, but the funding I needed to fund the first stage of my planning and the birthdays and birthday. So yeah, so I had to sell my iPhone 8. The plan was, sell the iPhone 8 and I was going to recover the money and get another iPhone 8 or 8 Plus or whatever. I was just supposed to get a new iPhone, the plan is still to get a new iPhone. So yeah, so I had to sell my iPhone 8, start planning and everything. So yeah, stage one, get the venue, get the money for venue, bit done. Stage two was to have an invite list. Yeah. So I had an approximate list of what, just put the list away? 100 people, 100 people. And well knowing 100 people won't pull up, because damn, bro, people got issues, bro. It's a thing of they won't pull up. So y'all are seeing the vision, but the idea right now is to only have 50 friends attend my birthday party, because it's a thing of having 100 people is actually crazy expensive, because I was looking at the venues and I was like, oh, it's really cheap and whatnot, but I never really expected the food to cost at the price it cost, most places, because most the hotels are to have them at it's like $350 per person, and if they were to bring down the price, it'd be 300 per person, meaning 30,400 people. 30,000, it's like a lot. So I can't accommodate 100 people. It's crazy expensive. So I have to cut the list to 60 friends. I don't even know how many family members are gonna attend. So yeah, it's a lot going on, man, bro. And I have more than 100 friends. And there are some people that were not invited who are like, I'm just gonna crash the party, I'm just gonna arrive, blah, 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 and all that. And I'm like, that's like one of the things stressing me. What else? The masks, bro. So like, it's a masquerade party, by the way. I think a masquerade party, and these are the invites. They're nice. I really like them. And yeah, it's a masquerade party, so initially I was like, you know, so today is the 30th of October, and my birthday is on the 22nd of November. Ah, no, it's not October, man. It's August. I don't know why I get those two. So August, October. Yeah, but so like I have been planning my party, you know. I'm planning it 3 months ahead because I need to stress now. Better now than later, because it's hectic, man. It's crazy hectic, and bro, the budget is crazy. I'm like way over budget. I'm sitting on 30k. Okay, not sitting on 30k. My bill is sitting on 30k. And I don't even know how I'm going to cover the 30k. Right now, I'm going to print out my invites. This was like the raw how it's supposed to look like. The bag's supposed to look like that. So yeah, man, we're gonna see how we're gonna do this. But yeah. Oh yeah. I have a list of approximately 100 people. 100 people come through, they'll be really nice. But yeah, I'm predicting 60 people are going to come through. But yeah. My guest list consists of approximately 100 guests. It's a Palm Hotel. It's a really nice place. You remember the last vlog y'all saw where I was dressed up all fancy and with the shorts and everything? I'm going back. But this time for my 21st.
This is the feet now, yeah. Whoa, counting on my blessings all day. God say, watch for the snakes.
Watch for the snakes.
Niggas wanna press on me. Pressure don't make me break. Make
me break.
Like your boy running to the check now. What's a couple case for the set? Case for the set. Pay-
Ed Nash to see a safe. I know we'll go miss.
Oh, yeah. Dance. You was Sven Mandela, was my dance teacher. The way I got money moves. But I ain't gotta dance no more, cause my jury got hella moves.
Okay, initially I said I will provide the masquerade masks, and I'm going to party world. Okay, people are saying, you know, you should go to Chinatown and see the prices, but like, such a big place, I get tired fast, you know. So the plan is to go to Chinatown one of these days and go see if they're masks, you know, if they're cheap, I can buy them, whatever. But I went to Party World and they kind of cost, it's like $45. The cheapest was $35. $45 for one. And I'm calculating it times 50. It's still costing. So I don't know, man. We're going to see. But yeah. So the idea is to take you through the journey, you know, all my stressing, my planning and everything, you know. I don't know. I'm probably going to put out everything like right before my birthday or after my birthday. But for now, I'm back.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now a nigga can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip. Ay, straight up by the objects, I'm a big crip. If I got